People from there, people from far, Caribbean people, wherever you are, people up north, people down south.
It has spikes? Take it.
No, I scared the ants.
There's ants on there?
Yeah.
Alright, let me show you how it's done.
The
you just pick it like this and turn it around and that's it. Look. Turn it around and it comes right off. You want to get that one for Daddy?
Sure.
Let me hold it.
This one?
Turn it around. Go ahead. Hold it with two hands. And turn it. Turn it. Turn it, baby. Turn it. Yeah, turn it. Turn it. Yeah, one more time. One more time. Go ahead, turn it. Turn it, it's coming. Keep turning. There you go. You got it. Yay! Turn it, baby. Faster, turn it faster. Yay!
Again! Woohoo! I muscle!
This is how you eat the real dragon. See that? This is how you eat
the dragon.
Right off the
eat me, Daddy.
You want to taste it?
Mm-hmm.
And then you're going to tell Mommy how to taste it. Taste it. You like it? See what you got. Cherry?
Cherry, yeah, baby, red cherry.
Okay. Look, turn around, you'll see more. Let's go. Show me where the berries at. Show me where the berries at. Where are the berries? Mulberries. Can you get some mulberries for me?
Mulberries.
Can you pick up the red ones? The red mulberries, yes. Or the black ones. Family, this is papaya. And just to compare size, this is a large coconut. And just to show you the size of this papaya, they are enormous. This is the size of my hand. Let's harvest these things in. Before the insects gets them. And while we're here, I'm gonna show you here. This is one of my escapee. So I keep my chicken here. It's gonna be a pet chicken for the backyard flock. So. Thank you. What's up, family? When was the last time you had a ripe golden apple? Like this one. It gets sweet when it ripens.